Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Eid Mubarak to you, to your family and your loved ones. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that all your ibadahs and fasting would be accepted by Him. And indeed, this month was the month that we use our spirituality to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I hope that you have been able to achieve that fully. And also is the month that we think of those who are less fortunate than ourselves around the world, those who are oppressed, both in this country and overseas. I thank those who came to Al-Quds Day. I thank those who are made a contribution for Yemen, for Palestine, for Myanmar, for Nigeria, and etc. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you plenty of rewards for those. This month, what we saw very clearly, the trickery which was used to sell Israeli Zionist dates by changing the boxes and putting things like Ramadan, flag of the Palestine, and so forth to manipulate our community and our market. And then at the same time, we've seen supermarkets jumping on that. Indeed, even the British government is now announcing when should be the date of Eid. You know, what is their business to get involved in this matter, which is a religious matter of our community? So what it shows that our community is powerful economically, politically, and socially. We just need to own our own power, and indeed we need to make sure that we articulate what the needs of our community is. Everybody else has understood the power of our community. We need to understand that and we need to own it. For that, I urge you to get involved in organizations like IHRC, go on our list for being informed of the events and campaign and so forth, and indeed other organizations. Let us all together empower our community the way it should.